especially a character as depraved and nasty as Leatherface. Yes, he was always manipulated and kind of pushed into doing it for the most part, especially in that original film, but that dude is still evil as fuck. So right there, just a gigantic sin to do that to the signature character of your franchise. And then the dialogue that you get in this. I mean, you get Clint Eastwood's son, who is not doing anything noteworthy in this, as kind of the main douchebag guy. And then you get that fucking line to where Alexander Daddario decides, you know what, I'm going to team up with Leatherface, and throws him a saw and, do you think, cuz? That might be the floor of this franchise, that one singular line, that one moment, that might be it. Now we move on to Leatherface, the prequel to the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Again, we're going to reboot, go back to the original. And I'm going to stick this one in Animal. I think that it's okay. You know, there's the basic concept.